I didn't live up today.
And so was cricket.
I know, but I've got more cricket than FIFA.
We're going to do FIFA and Minecraft. Based around gaming as well as video.
Just as I've got FIFA, so this is where I'm going to use it every single day.
Tomorrow then.
Maybe not.
Come on, you're
not
going to do it again.
It's Friday.
It's
Friday,
and then you do that. No cricket.
Fine, maybe at 5 o'clock. If you go back around 3 o'clock, I'll do FIFA.
It's been a long time coming to fans in Australia. We're finally back at the Gabba for the first test of the Ashes. I'm Mike Atherton, and joining me for what should be an exciting contest is the one and only Lord Gower. Whatever, thanks for that warm introduction. I, for one, am looking forward to today's play. I had an opportunity earlier to get down and check out the conditions for the day, and early on might benefit better. It's a tough call and will really depend on the lineup, and if there is... The away side win the toss, and they'll have a bat. Signals that we're ready to go. First ball of the innings about to be bowled. Well, where did that come from, you wonder? After some time spent in the dressing room, it's pretty obvious what their intentions are. I'd like to see their pain for the pop of off now. The bowl, you've got to make them play on your turn. Nice into the gap. Pick up single, rotate the strike. The team will be after a positive innings in this batter. A great opportunity to come in and put some runs on the board. Goes up and over for six. That's the positive option. That ball has been hit. It's blown into the crowd. To get that much power coming forward on the front foot is ridiculous.
Bad boy. Oh, his brother's gone. He's still for deal now. He's gone too. Look how sad some of the Spurs early on. What a catch by Warner.
Well,
what a catch by Matt Cumming. What's happened before?
Select that one, simple as you like, inside the ring.
Wait, what?
I know that. I'm still going down to use the bill. I'm still playing.
I'll come with you.
No.
Nothing really wrong with the delivery. Got off the front foot and found the space to get that one to the boundary. Sounded good the moment it hit the back. There's minimal follow through, just great timing as punches through the field. The ball.
Now.
So that's the third wicket down. Not a happy person walking off the field. There's a real feeling of disappointment. the last ball. Is it a sign they're trying to push the run rate? Beautiful cover drive. Hints of movement in the air and ease towards the.
Off
the boundaries. Back to back boundaries. The bowler will be searching for something
they
now.
Have tested them just
a dot ball or two to settle
have they tested
down.
Them? Looking shot, back into position easily, and timed it beautifully. Don't need to do anything special. Line and length is the key. A bit lucky that just sailed through to the keeper. Throw from the deep, on target. No interest in that one. Never been a chance for run out in the first place.
Thank you.
Australia.
Problems at all with where the ball is pitched. Nothing wrong with the impact. Would it hit the wicket? No. Australia with a fantastic review. That will be very pleased. Really getting towards the tail end now. Six wicket gone. There's not a lot left in this lineup.
Pressure will definitely be on for the new batter as they take guard. Cummins and Shaw will be onto their bowlers to pick up another quick wicket.
In the gap, pretty much all the way along the ground to boundary rope. Off to a good start now. Finds the edge. The keeper hasn't even bothered to look at the umpire. What a bonus this would be if they caught him napping. So they do indeed signal for the review.
We're going now. Oh, God.